Just go with the waves and let it drain to the sea.